Welcome back, everyone, to the 13 Let's Play.
What are they doing in there? We've got less than an hour to unload everything.
We've lost contact, Colonel.
Has someone at least tried to open the airlock?
It won't open.
Send down some divers. I want to know what's going on.
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Screw this. Dump them around. Tired of it. I stealthed the last mission. Means I get to blow people up on this one. Goodies. Some goodies here. Grenades. Maker. More grenades. Hey, son. Careful. I've got a fully automatic weapon here. So the helmet blocks a headshot, I guess. Yep. Sure does. Didn't help him, but he was the one. Definitely need that stuff. No, not. Looking for an entrance. No smoking, ever.
Jones, do you read me?
I'm just leaving the airport now. Carrington's taking it from here. He'll pick you up outside Hangar 33.
You know what? I'm gonna try this harpoon thing. See what happens. If I shoot somebody with it.
Up there!
Not a whole lot.
Ah!
not supposed to swim in here? Seems kind of like I do. Oh, there's a ledge. Oof. Does this do something? Opens the hydraulic gears. Change plan.
You got a D6 sub to sink the ship. Good luck.
Now I gotta sink.
You should secure the explosive to the propeller.
Now I gotta put my bomb on it. I think. This is kind of fun, though. That really hurt. Good thing I have a ton of medkits. Time to deep six this baby. I think that's nautical slang for scuttle. I don't know. Am I supposed to go in here? No, maybe not. Wait a minute, secure it to the propeller. The propeller was way back there. I think that's what they said anyway. She, he, it said. I'm gonna try it. Yep.
Bad place to be. I better turn back.
Okay. I hope this is far enough away. Did you see that? The whooshness of it? Oh, now this is why I need the harpoon, huh? I missed anyway. No, ow. I'm just getting close. Preferably while they reload. No smoking underwater, by the way. Air. I need precious air. Because he didn't see me. Next time. We escape the sub bay. Thanks for watching the 13 Let's Play.